David Bell's famous novel, Laurie MacDonald. She was later to become the controversial yet iconic cultural symbol of Filipino womanhood. Her gentleness and quiet servility were a contrast against the backdrop of tension and danger that prevailed during the revolutionary times. Yet she undoubtedly loved her people and would serve them in